Well, hello, you awesome people. How the heck are you? We're going to be back in Honduras at a monkey and sloth sanctuary. And this is in Sandy Bay. It's the Mayan Jungle Canopy. It's in Sandy Bay, Roatan Island in Honduras. I'm just going to walk around. We're going to take a few some video with some sloths. I finally get to hold a sloth, which is something I've always wanted to do. And these are pretty interesting. They're pretty cool animals. What else are we going to do? We're going to visit some monkeys, capuchin monkeys. I'm going to hold one.
So right here we got Mr.
They're going to jump all over me.
Hey, how you doing,
I will
sir?
Tell you it's kind of hard to tell the difference between the monkey and me. So just the better looking animal would be the monkey. Hey, it is what it is, man. So y'all enjoy the video. Have a good afternoon or good morning or good whatever whenever you watch the video. And if you ever get a trip to Roatan Island, if you ever get the chance to go, go. It's a blast.
That is so cool.
All right, I go. Bye. Tighten up. Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Support in the bottom, like a baby. No squeezes.
You're going to hold it, yes, like a baby.
Okay. No squeezes. Stupid.
Oh, my God.
Okay.
That is amazing. Hi, buddy. And this is full grown?
Yes, sir. You see what sloths are like, spend for 25, 30 years. They sleep 18, 20 hours a day.
God.
And they go bathroom just once a week.
Wow.
The gestation for a sloth is 11 months. When the baby born, they stay nursing for their mamas for 7 months. And from there, they start eating the leaf you see beside a sloth. Those leaves are trumper leaf, and from the same leaf, they had food and water. They don't drink water like our dogs or cats. You have 2 pans for them. They just get it from the leaf them.
Wow. That is so cool. Do they make noises? Do they?
They got like make a noise. Yes. Come here, Kalani. Hello, you. That's the noise that I do, but they like do it more harder. Those are the goals.
You sleep 18 hours a day?
Yes, sir.
Wow.
You want me to keep the video or you want me to stop it?
Yeah, we'll stop it.
Druggles is 3 years old, and then it got Flash Junior. Flash Junior is 5 years old.
Golly, that's a lot of animals.
We have 10 sloths, almost 12.
He's strong.
O Diego. Bebe, perdón, bebe. Comprando tan. Dame el mala, te cuesta lo pago. Dame el mala, te cuesta lo pago. Para comprar agua. Yo no se lo cobro, Cuando yo no tengo y él me puede, yo le digo a él y él tiene, me la regala también. O me lo presta. Yo no se lo pago tampoco. Yo no me envuelve por lo que me debe. Porque este ya llevas uno menos. Necesito comprar ropa, toda la ropa me queda grande ahorita. Pero tú me lo ando sube y sube. Se me está cayendo, Leo. A este, ahorita ha estado mal. Ayer se lo fue el sueño, anduve todo el día ahí. Me queda brincada y esto de aquí de la boca al estómago.
Martin, his bag.
Hey, buddy. Oh, what is that?
That's natural mark for them.
Is it?
That's the way you know who's male and who's females. You always go to see the slot and you saw the mark, you know that's the boy.
Wow.
Females don't have no mark.
I knew that. That is so cool. What's up, dude?
Michael and Michelle.
You wouldn't try to steal my camera, would you, buddy?
I feel like Michael don't like too much pictures.
Yeah.
Yellow
neck
almonds
is burnt. Oh, yeah.
Now you can have those at bed at home and you can treat us with pictures, guys.
What's that?
Those?
Oh, hey.
You can speak to them when they learn and they repeat everything you say at home.
Beautiful.
Inside here we got a black spider monkey. Now with black spider monkey, we go with those insects in the cage trees, and they're territorial and more aggressive.
Right.
In your bag we got Lola.
Mm-hmm.
That's the mama. We have Lolo, but he had to be sleeping and step up here. Your life for them spent for 25, 30 years.
That's a long time.
Now the mama, she's 22 years old, and her son is 8 years.
Wow. So she's an older monkey.
Yes. Out of sight, we got white-faced monkey capuchins. We got Michael, Michelle, in this case here we got Paulo, Marcel, and Tom. We're gonna be going inside in the case with Pablo, Marcel, and Tom. Then you can get a small video with them of our pictures.
Okay.
Now when you go inside for monkeys, monkey will be jumping to your head, jumping to your shoulder. Yes, do not pet the monkey.
Nope, will not.
Okay, come in. Paulo?
Hey, buddy.
This is white-faced monkey capuchin. The one in your shoulder is Paulo. Paulo is 12 years old. Now white-faced monkey capuchin lifespan to 40, 45 years.
45?
Yes.
Wow.
You begging for more?
And his tail's a prehensile, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
He's rubbing their neck spring with the tail.
I don't have any food, I'm sorry. Come on, don't worry, buddy. I can't tell which one's the monkey.
Our ourselves. Pablo. Then you can stand right here. Right here. There we go.